Change, you gotta read. One way to learn is from your own experiences, but another way to learn is from other people's experiences. Now that we find ourselves on the spinning planet, you just have to learn what I call the setup. Learn the setup. Life's setup. Now, we didn't set it up, but number one, to keep from getting hurt. It's one of the major reasons for learning, so you won't get hurt. The economically, socially, personally, you can get hurt just not knowing. It's called the plus of life. And that's what life is, right? Both minus and plus. The minus is tragedy, heartache, misery, failure, unhappiness. But life is also happiness, prosperity, good feeling. So here's the key. Learn to get on the good side of the way things work. We'll be right back. The reasons will change your whole life. Probably what you lack is plenty of reason. So see, reasons can change your life. Reasons come first, answers come second. You don't get the answers to do well till you get the reason. Life has a mysterious way of hanging on to all the answers and only gives them up to the people that are inspired by reason. Some people do well for recognition. Some people do well for respect. Some people do well for the way it makes them feel. The joy and the satisfaction and the pleasure. It's the journey. Human beings can greatly affect each other. Sometimes we will do things for somebody else we will not do for ourselves. We are made that way.
I'm not afraid to Guest mix. We'll be right back. what we gon' do.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.